First you will break the twig behind you. Then you will run to the end of the labyrinth, where you will find the next holy ring of Shor, blessed be Shor. You will kiss the ring of Shor and then go to the exit and back to the library. May Shor guide your steps.
My baby! Our little one is dead.
Who killed him?
An intruder, I will find the murderer. Pierce his lungs, break his bones with sticks and stones. Rip his skin off, tear his eyes out, make him bleed, make him suffer. He will pay for what he did to us. My poor baby, dead and gone.
Where you will
destroy him now, pierce his lungs, break his bones with sticks and stones.
You will kiss the ring and then go to the exit and back to the library. May Shor guide
your steps.
Destroy
him now, pierce his lungs, break his bones with sticks and stones. Why now, my love? Now we're on the hunt.
You realize you are too late? You have lost, you cannot save anyone, and I will be with Shore forever. person that you're looking for? Tom Kamer? Well, he's dead, I'm afraid. He sinned. He tried to betray us. We tried to save his soul. We tried everything we could to get sure to forgive him, but to no avail. In the end, we had to let him go. We could not let him fall for Skoro. That's the least that we could do for him.